place the ball somewhere in the middle of the side of the thigh. Then turning over to your side, resting the weight of the leg over the ball. Roll the ball until you find the sore spot. If you need to, you can place the weight of the opposite leg on top to add pressure.